Hey, hey, hey.
And we're back.
Good evening, Facebook family. I don't know how your day's been, but ours has been fun. Amen. It's been good. God is good all the time, and all the time God is good.
Well, we're not going to lie. It hasn't been great, but
well, the day God hasn't been good. Great, but God is always
God
good.
God is always good.
All the time.
So before we start, we just want to say Happy Mother's Day to everyone.
Yeah, Happy
just
Mother's Day.
Just blessing upon blessing on each one Moms. Of you who are physical mothers and spiritual mothers. And I think that's what God was speaking to me right before I got on here. You know, I'm a mother to one child, but of my physical birth. But I have a child that was given to me, and I love just the same. And I'm so blessed by it. And God was speaking to me about the importance of this day, Mother's Day, that is pending. The reason we celebrate is not because of just the birth that they pushed out of our bodies, that, you know, God gave us that ability, yes. But he was speaking to me, he was reminding me of Isaiah 54 and the importance that remembering, you know, in Isaiah 54, he's talking to the barren women and he's telling you to spread out the tent pegs. You know, he's talking about blessed are those that go that weren't given children physically, but he is going to expand your territory. And to me, motherhood is so much more than just the physical children we are given. It's us. The celebration that I celebrate is the spiritual mothers and fathers, those that go out and are blessing everyone around them and is being the mother and the guidance, speaking wisdom, speaking God's truth into their lives, depositing that truth. That is spreading wide the tent pegs that God has given us in the word that we carry in our hearts, the word that he's burned into us. And so he is speaking that tonight. And I was thinking, why, Lord, are you speaking just that? Okay. Because our set has nothing to do with that. And what he brought me to is, where do we get our strength as mothers? Where does it come from? And it really is drinking deep from the well of his presence. So we're going to start there tonight. Like, I'm already weepy. We've had a really hard day. But I'm so glad to be in his presence, so welcomed to always sit with him in this hardness and to say, Lord, I love you. Because this is where we drink deep, in his word. So I challenge you guys to tonight, before anything else happens, read Isaiah 54. And we are going to, we're just going to step a little bit closer into his presence. And before we start, let's just pray real quick.
But first, we wanted to let you know we have a special guest tonight behind us on our TV. We're not just showing you a random room. Actually, Stacey McKay is joining us. She's going to be flagging with us, worshiping with flags over us. It's going to be awesome. Hey, Stacey. Woo. Yep. I'm seeing hearts go up right now. Those are for you, Stacey. Hearts and love. Yeah. There's a special mom right there. Yeah. So yes, Lord. Lord, we just invite you right now into this quiet place, this secret place, Lord, that you draw us close and we draw you close.
Thank you,
God. We just ask your spirit to come near, to guide us and to lead us in worship and in song and spirit and truth. Tonight, Lord, we ask for your love to invade our hearts, to ravish our hearts and draw us near to you.
Tonight, God, we drink deep and just say, come, Lord Jesus, come, go deposit each one of our hearts tonight, God. Thank you, Lord. Help us to take it with us into the world as we go out tomorrow.
stillness, you are there. The secret in the quiet hour I wait only for you. I want to know you more. In the secret, in the quiet place, stillness, you are there. The secret in the quiet hour I wait only for you. I want to know you more. I want to know you. I want to so I might receive a prize. Pressing onward, pushing every hindrance aside. Just close and low. I want to know you more and more. Yes, Lord.
Thank you, God. Thank you.
Take me a little deeper. I want to know your heart. I want to know your heart. Cause your love is so much sweeter than anything I've tasted. I want to know your heart. I want to know your heart. So pull me a little closer. Take me a little deeper. I want to know your heart. I want to know your heart. This love is so much sweeter than anything I've tasted. So pull me a little closer.
Take me a little deeper. I want to know your heart. I want to know your heart. Your love is so much sweeter than anything I've tasted. I want to know your heart. I want to know your heart.
Want to know your heart.
Thank you.
This is my worship. This is my offering. In every moment, I withhold nothing. I'm learning to trust you. Suffering, I have to believe it. And if you say it's wrong, then I'll say no. If you say release, I'm letting go. If you're in it with me, I'll begin. When you say to jump, I'm diving in. If you say be still, then I will wait. If you say to trust, I will. Done chasing feelings, Spirit lead me. Spirit lead me. It felt like a burden, but once I could grasp it, you took me further. Further than when I was asking, simply to see you, it's worth it all. My life is an altar, your fire falls. If you say it's wrong, then I'll say no. If you say release, I'm letting. Say to jump, I'm diving in. If you say be still, then I will wait. If you say to trust, I will obey. Teach me how to follow in your way. I'm done chasing feelings. Spirit, lead me. Spirit, lead me. I have to believe you still bring water from the rocks to satisfy my thirst, to love me at my worst. And even when I don't remember, you remind me of my worth. I don't trust my ways, I'm trading in my thoughts.
And if
If you say it's wrong, then I'll say no. If you say release, I'm letting go. If you're in it with me, I'll begin. When you say to jump, I'm diving in. If you say be still, then I will wait. If you say to trust, I will obey. You're the only true, the life, the way. I'm done chasing my feelings. You're the only truth, life, the way. I'm done chasing feelings. Spirit, lead me. Spirit, lead me. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. And take me deeper than my feet could ever wander. And my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander. And my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me where my trust is. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet would ever wander. My faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Give us eyes to see, give us ears to hear.
Spirit, lead us,
open a new path before us. Dividing the land, dividing the waters, a new place, a new path, uncharted territory. Let us not be afraid. just 'cause it's new. Even when it don't make sense, we'll let your spirit lead.
You're always with us, and like we said before, we had a really hard day as parents. So we come a little bit like that rips us raw. So thank you for bearing with us, but we are pressing into the Lord because He is so good. He's so worthy.
You are good all the time.
Joy. Come, Lord, come with joy.
He's so good, and He brings us joy. He brings us refreshing.
Stacy's back there agreeing right now. I see that in Jesus' name.
Oh, thank you, God.
Flag joy over us.
Can we wait for you, Lord? Yes. Thank you, God.
With one thirst and hunger, here to drink of glory and wonder, here to cry out, come and fill this place. Thank you. Talking about a room, Lord. Talk about something much deeper. Come and fill this heart. Come and fill this void. There's a void left behind by something someone's thinking right now. Oh, come and fill that place. That place, come and fill that place, oh, in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.
The Lord bless you. Upon and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace. Lord bless you.
Oh.
family and your children, and their children, and their children. May His presence go before you, and behind you, and beside you, all around you. Come and fill this place. This place. Come and fill this place. Yeah. expectant hearts. We receive that blessing. Are you gonna open your ears?
Sing hallelujah, the love is overcome.
Jesus, we love you. We can't get enough. All this is for you, Jesus. Jesus. It's all for you.
Presence and crumble. We thank you that there is no mountain higher that can take you down, God. There's nothing bigger than who you are. We thank you for the privilege of going through hard times, God. We thank you for the privilege and the beauty of pain that we might know the pleasure of your peace and gentleness and perfection. That you would surround them. I pray for the mothers, the soon-to-be mothers, those that don't know their mothers, God, those that don't realize the impact on those they have around them, and that they have become spiritual mothers, God, that you would guard their hearts, establish them deeply, God, that when they feel the aches that we feel, and the heartbreaks, Lord, and they would just dive in deep to this place with you right here, God. Crumble before you, because you're my strength, God. You're our strength. You are where we get our nourishment. So I thank you for your son, Jesus. I thank you that you've sent your Holy Spirit out to be with each one of us, God. And I thank you for the fathers, too. But I ask an extra blessing upon each mother out there today. Thank you, guys, for being with us. And we thank you, Stacy, for joining us.
Thank you, Stacy.
We apologize for crumbling on you. We love you all. And
increased joy.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
We're still praising. Amen.
Happy Mother's Day.